Hiscock gets the sign from Babineau. There's a fly ball hit just in front of the warning track. That should get Bond home. There's the throw to the plate. Bond scores, and on to third goes Jake Blackwood with the throw to the plate. Blackwood moves up 90 feet, and the Goldeyes take a 3-0 lead. It'll be a sacrifice fly for Tyler Kuhn.